Chelsea star Eden Hazard wants Real Madrid move, Zinedine Zidane demands deal, report. The Chelsea ace has been heavily linked with a switch to the Bernabeu in recent months. Hazard, 26, was said to be one of Real's top targets before the winger broke his ankle while on international duty this summer. However, according to Spanish transfer outlet Don Balón, Real are still keen on the Belgium international. They say Real boss Zinedine Zidane has told club president Florentino Perez to sign the winger at the end of the season. Don Balón add that Hazard is keen to link up with Zidane in Madrid. They claim the Chelsea ace has told Perez on numerous occasions he hopes to move to the Bernabeu. Eden Hazard fancies a move to Real Madrid. Don Balón claim Hazard could replace Gareth Bale at Real, with the Wales international struggling to find form. The former Tottenham star has made just 7 appearances in all competitions under Zidane, netting 3 goals and chipping in with 3 assists. Bale, 28, has been linked with a move to Manchester United or a return to Spurs this year. However, Real want to recoup their £85 million fee paid for the winger back in 2013.